Yo, what's up, you guys? Back at you with another one on today. We are still talking about the Detroit Lions in the offseason, the moves and transactions that the Lions need to make this team a little better in 2019. The goal for the Lions to get to the postseason and win. And definitely on today, we're going to talk about some more free agents that's out there. Today, I bring you 2019 free agent cornerback Ronald Darby. Definitely one of the best cornerbacks in this year's free agent draft class. And if you're looking for a playmaker, definitely Ronald Darby is that. The guy has a great pursuit on the ball. He reads really well. He reads and reacts pretty well to the ball. And sometimes, you know, he overreacts at times. But the most of the time, this guy is dead on. Whether it's being a sure tackler and making sure he get his man down, even if his man does catch the ball, Ronald Darby has that explosiveness that you need in a corner. And I know that the Detroit Lions definitely need to upgrade at that other corner position. For the last past seasons, we have had to deal with the likes of Nevin Lawson as well as Tease Tabor. And neither one of these young guys have panned out. Nevin Lawson or Tease Tabor couldn't cover a baby with the blanket. You know what I mean, guys. These guys cannot cover anyone. So I don't know what they're going to do with Tease Tabor. I don't know if they're going to allow Tease Tabor to go to safety or what. You know, there's a lot of speculations about that or what they're going to do with Tease Tabor. But Nevin Lawson, you're paying this guy, I believe, almost gave him a $9 million contract. And he's really not playing worth it. So we're going to have to get another guy in here that can ball, because you want to see the Lions defense get better. If the defense is not getting better, then it really doesn't mean anything, because defense wins championships. And you got to have a defense that is able to stop people in the playoffs. And I bring to you today Darby. Darby is one of those corners that intercepts the ball. He makes great tackles. He's always making plays. And he has a nose to be and a knack to be around the ball all the time. Whether he's batting passes down or right in the area where the receiver is trying to catch it, right in the radar area, Darby is right there. And I definitely think that the Lions need to consider this guy in the offseason as an upgrade at that corner position. Now, I don't know what the Lions will do with cornerback Mike Ford. Will they allow him to compete for the starting role, or will they go out and draft a guy and make all these guys compete, which I say you should do. You know, if you go out and get a free agent cornerback in the offseason and you draft one, I think you need to let all these guys compete for the spot. Because right now we know that Nevin Lawson and Tease Tabor is not getting it done. And it's a crying shame that these guys have been on the team so long for the couple seasons that they've been on there. And neither guy has been able to be the man. So definitely the Lions have to get Darius Slay help on the other side. This is something that I figured that the Lions need to do. And I wanted to bring you another guy that I feel like the Lions definitely have to have a point of interest in, and that's Ronald Darby in the offseason. One of the best corners out there to do it. And you might have to spend a little money to do it. All right, you guys, until next time, I'm out of here. Peace.